Guys, welcome back. Thank you so much for your feedback on our earlier recipe of eggplant parmesan. Today's recipe is keto-friendly eggplant tuna parmesan, which is an extension of our eggplant parmesan recipe. We have used heavy cream, then we have used tomato sauce, we have used homemade almond crumbs in this, and added tuna fish in between the layers. So let's watch our lasagna-style eggplant tuna parmesan. This is our eggplant tuna parmesan, and we're going to make lasagna style. So as you can see, baked dish is covered with the sauces, and there's already one layer laid on the baked dish. Then the sauces and the tuna pieces, I'm just going to close this with another layer of my eggplant. So I'm laying all the second layer here, and now it's time to add some sauces around. So here I'm adding marinara sauce and just spreading it. Now here I'm not using white sauce, I'll be using heavy cream. So there we go. Basically, this is a keto-friendly recipe which I am making. That's why I'm not using white sauce in this. I've used my heavy cream. I'll be adding now Parmesan cheese on top. I'm adding mix of mozzarella as well as Parmesan here. And these are the keto-friendly breadcrumbs which I've made at home. I don't have pork rinds, I'm not adding those. So just for make it flavorful, I'll sprinkle these breadcrumbs on top, so they'll give nice flavor. And our eggplant tuna parmesan lasagna style is ready to go for baking. Try this one pot meal of eggplant tuna parmesan, and it's really good on winter days. Thanks for watching, guys, and do subscribe, like, share, and make.